No one was injured, incredibly, in a crash that left this boat stranded on some rocks. You can see it here. Marine Patrol officers say 58-year-old Robert Koning was driving the 23-foot boat near Locks Island around 11:30 at night. He and a passenger hit a moored boat and ended up stranded. Police are investigating the crash and reminding boaters to please slow down near other objects on the water. Katie Johnston, 4WBZ News.